Greetings, this is Vlodril, and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2. Where this month will break us. Or make us, we'll see. It'll probably break us.
Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians.
Yeah, thank you.
Came in hot, so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
All right.
Moving to designated position.
Go on, get going.
All right.
Move it out.
Run away. Of course. Man, and the game keeps upping the aliens as well. Because I lost my main team, basically I'm trying to recover. But while I'm trying to recover, the aliens keep advancing, so in fact, what I am. Some lousy armor.
On my way.
Cover. Yeah.
Not even close.
55, sure. Yes. Got that guy, but that guy needs to die. He's a stun. That guy will probably kill one of my characters. He has the poison as well, I think. Yeah. I'm pretty sure this guy will one-shot me. What was that? Victor Diaz was killed. There is a mod that actually stops him from keep talking like that. Because he's annoying in these missions. I can't say anything. Game. Game. What is happening, game? What the hell did he do? Did he not attack me? Him so.
Bombs away.
All the grenades. Drop them. Yeah, now I can see you. Why are you shielded?
Closing on target position now.
71. That's pretty good. Poisoned again. Although he's already poisoned, so. Can I get into better cover? Well, this is half cover, so I guess. Sure.
Absolutely.
The same cover. Might as well go close so I can drop another grenade on them. Not hit that guy. I don't see who that is representing. Is someone in the flames?
Fire in the hole.
I don't know. Yeah, I think there is someone there, but I can't actually see them. I think we killed the brutes though. Maybe not. 78. How about no lighting? Alright. 78 it is. Did I not give you the new rifle? I'm not sure. Yeah, there is someone there.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Yeah, just kill him.
Hostile terminated.
Are we still concealed? No. Right. I was wondering. You shouldn't break concealment if you kill someone and there is no one else around. Should be still in stealth.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
We'll see. Don't want to spread my guys, so we'll all go together.
On my way. Got it.
Of course, I'm too close now, and the grenade would really fuck me up. Get there. Get.
Moving to position. Overwatch.
No one. Nothing.
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander.
Yes, Central, I know. Like to get that, whatever it is, but no cover around it.
Heading out. Item in tow. Not a problem.
Right, do you see anything? No. You also don't see anything. That's weird.
Copy that.
Alright, we'll split 2-3.
Go on, get out of here.
Try to get some flanks.
Getting it done.
I may regret this. We'll see. Oh crap, it's one of those guys. Alright. I don't have Overwatch, I think. One, two, three. And again, another brute. Oh, come on. I need that hit.
Adjusting aim.
None of you have overguts. Did he reach me? Yes, he did. Jesus Christ. What the fuck kind of damage was that? Right.
Good copy. Moving on target.
This means he will be flanked, I think.
Good copy. Moving on target.
No, it doesn't. Right. Still dead.
Kill confirmed. My ammo's running low.
If that guy wasn't there, we would have been in a good position to flank, but no. Right. Kill this guy. The hell, I did 8 damage and that was half his shields. That's insane. Right position, you can actually see them. And cover to go back to. That's awesome. Yeah, it's a beast. Look at all the damage. We need you to not miss. Joy. Don't miss, Joy. You must... Knew she would miss. Just knew it. Game loves to fuck you up. What the fuck? What the hell? Killed his own guy. Ooh, lucky. It was really lucky. And apparently when they enrage they hit the closest one or something, I'm not sure. I will take it. 93%. 2%, about the grenade percent. Really, I can't. Alright. But I go here.
Moving to designated coordinates.
What the fuck? Oh, come on. Come on, game. Jesus. It's bullshit there. Come on.
Grenade out.
All right, you only see that guy, so kill him so the other guys can actually deal with the people inside. One. That's pretty good. firepower over here. 72 is also pretty good. Don't miss twice in a row. God damn those dodges, I hate those guys. Hardly did anything. That's bullshit. Running dry. On the move. 100%. We can dodge again. I thought of... Well, actually, I can hit all of them with this. I'll do that. I forgot the kill to make them all less efficient. Hoping that will help me. You missed, asshole. Look at that guy over there by the door. What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm pointing at him, but yeah, that guy. That's a great way to hide, dude. I can't move. Alright, that went rather well, actually. Percent is crap.
You'll be fine.
Kill yourself. I think I used all my grenades. Not you. 38. I think someone overwatched. Sure. Nice. I think it killed the... Yep, it did. Running dry on ammo. Let's reload first. Now I'll shoot. Before actually... Let's see... Oh, you don't see them. If I can move you so you can see them. Because you have the holo targeting, that will give me 50% more, but nope. Can't see them for some reason.
Sure thing.
Still have a grenade, but I don't think you can, yeah. The 5 is not a great shot. Nice. Good shot.
X-ray neutralized. Scanning.
So dead. And you deserve it. These guys have the dodge anyway, so...
Adjusting aid.
What the fuck?
I'm hit! I'm hit!
What the fuck was that? That's new. That's very new. It, I guess, pulled him.
I think I got a piece.
And wow, that was impressive. Cool. Fuck its brains out. That was the graphic. Kill it.
No longer a threat.
That it?
I'm out of firepower over here.
That's not it. Really? Oh, there's another changeling. God damn it. It's those guys from Star Trek. I don't think cover matters with them anyway. They won't shoot, so. Keep. Oh, you see them now. Yep, 72 is pretty good. And the one is also pretty good. Job, babe. Last one, right?
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up.
Wait, that went rather well. Got a couple of wounded, but
status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Not bad at all. Alright. I will end this episode here, thank you for watching, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to, and I will see you next time with more XCOM 2.